John, can you hear me? Come on, say something. What's wrong? Talk to me, John. Come on, man, say something.
Mike, is that you?
Yeah, John, it's me, Mike. What happened? We lost contact with you. Are you okay?
The floor caved in and I fell. So fast.
It's all right, John. We'll get you out of there. Are you injured? Can you move?
I don't know if I can make it.
Come on, man. Stay with me. Try to stand up and describe what you see.
I'm here in a control room for the conveyor belt system. Now I think I can see a door.
We're gonna get you out of there. Can you move? Concentrate, John. There's got to be a building plan hanging around there somewhere. Try to tell me what part of the building you're in.
I'll try.
You've got to hurry. I need to know exactly where you are.
I found it. Mike, can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. Tell me where you are.
I'm on level 2. Section 14.
Okay, I know where you are. That area connects to an office wing. See if you can find out how things look at the other side of the door.
The door is hot. I can't get out here, Mike.
Understood. Just wait a sec, and I'll try to think of a way to get you out of there.
Hurry up. I'm not going to last much longer.
We're going as fast as we can. Don't give up.
Hi, can I help you?
Yes, I'm John. Today's my first day here.
Nice to meet you, John. I'm Chris.
Can you tell me where I can find your fire chief?
Sure, of course. Come with me. I'll take you there. Your first day as a firefighter?
No, for the last 2 years I worked at a small town fire department.
Then it'll probably take a bit of getting used to here.
And what's he like? Your boss?
Mike's okay. You'll get to meet him in a bit. Okay, this is his office. You'll have to go in alone. See you later.
Thanks, Chris. Catch you later.
Come in. You must be John. I've been expecting you.
Are you the fire chief here?
I'm John. I'm supposed to report to you today.
Yes, that's me, kid. But you can call me Mike.
All right, Mike. I'm glad to be starting my service here.
Nice to meet you too, John. I'll assign you to Chris and Alex's squad first. You've already met Chris, and Alex, well, you'll see for yourself.
Yeah, okay.
Alright then, put your gear in your locker, jump into your uniform, and report to Chris.
Alright, Mike. See you later.
John, are you still there? Come on, say something.
I hear you, Mike. Please tell me that you found a way out of here. I can't stay here much longer.
There's a ventilation shaft shown on the building plan. Can you see it?
Where's it supposed to be? I can't see anything here.
Concentrate, kid. The shaft has to be near the ground somewhere. Maybe there's something in front of it. John. I don't know how much longer you'll be safe in there.
I found it. There's a grate across.
Make sure you get the grate off and get out of there before the ceiling collapses on you.
I'm on it. With the shaft.
Then make sure you get in there ASAP. I'll guide you through the shaft. Just follow my instructions and you get out of there in one piece. There should be a T-junction right in front of you. Can you see anything?
Okay, Mike, I see it. Where am I going?
You need to head left, and then follow the shaft for a bit.
There's a shaft going left now. Where should I go?
Keep going straight. There should be a right turn after a few yards. John, what was that noise?
I don't know. Everything's collapsing around here.
You need to hurry. It's not much farther.
Off to the right. My body's aching all over.
Just a bit farther and you've made it. Don't give up now. Well, then get yourself out of there.
Mike, I'm out. Where to now?
Now you should be in an administrative wing. Take a look around there. There's a first aid station in one of the rooms nearby. Try to get there.
Okay, I'll find it. Copy. I'm at the first aid station now. Where do we go from here?
Could you tell whether the hall beyond that wing is free?
Negative, Mike. The exit is blocked. And everything beyond it is in flames.
Understood. I'll find another way out for you. Chris and Alex are already headed towards you, too. In the meantime, try to find a first aid kit to treat your wounds.
Yeah. I hope I can find something in here. Mike, I found a first aid kit. But the air in here is getting worse and worse. Hurry, I'm not gonna last much longer.
Hey, any idea when we're getting the new Panther?
I'd like to know that, too. The extinguishing performance on the new model is supposed to be even better.
We're not letting you get behind the wheel, though, that's for sure.
What? Why not?
I still remember you crashing our Panther like it was yesterday.
We could stick a student driver sticker on the back.
Ha, as if that would help.
Don't look so down, Chris. It was just a joke.
Yeah, it's all right to do that with me.
I'll get you a coffee for that, Chris.
I'm not gonna say no to that.
Looks like that coffee will have to wait.
Attention, operation for the entire fire company. All vehicles to the passenger terminal. Fire alarm in the retail and restaurant area. Lives are in danger.
Then let's get going.
Let's go. John, you're driving.
Personnel of Engine 2 and Rescue 4, report to me at Battalion 1 immediately for emergency.
Roger, Mike. On our way.
Stop, John, and get over here.
There's smoke forming somewhere in the building. Nobody's been able to find the cause yet. John, you're going in with Alex and Chris. Grab your equipment and make sure you find the cause as quickly as possible.
All right, Mike. Come on, John.
What's up, John? We're waiting for you. Chris, John, are you ready?
Yes, ready.
Then follow me. So, everyone ready? Then follow me. Mike, this is Alex. Can you hear me?
Yes, I hear you. What's the situation?
There's smoke coming from the ventilation system here, but the cause is still not clear.
Understood. Then get searching, ASAP.
We're on it. Okay, I say we split up. Chris, you go left to the shops. John, take a look around upstairs in the main hallway. Pay special attention to trash cans and ashtrays. I'll go check the shops on the right.
Then let's go.
Okay.
I didn't find anything. How are things looking for you guys?
I couldn't see anything that could be the cause for the smoke either.
There's nothing to report here so far.
Then we'll carry on looking near catering. The smoke must be coming from somewhere.
Can you see that? The smoke's definitely getting thicker, so we must be on the right path.
Yeah, I see it. Keep going. The smoke is thinning out again back there, so it has to be somewhere right around here. Chris, you take the left-hand side, I'll check out the right, and John, you carry on checking the main hallway.
Okay. Alex, Chris, copy? Something seems to have caught fire here in the trash can. I'll deal with it.
All right, John, where exactly are you?
The side corridor, behind the burger joint.
Stay where you are. We are coming over. Chris, did you get that?
Yes, understood. I'll be right there.
How's it looking, John?
Fire is out.
Good job. Mike, can you hear me?
Yes, I hear you. What's the situation?
John's found the source of the fire and it's already been extinguished.
Good job, guys. Then please turn off your sirens and return to base.
Copy, Mike. On our way. What's up, John? We're waiting for you. What's up, John? We're waiting for you. John, you found the cause of the fire. As a reward, you get to turn the alarm off.
My pleasure.
Great, that'd be it then. Mike, do you copy?
Yeah, I hear you.
Signing off the mission. Alarm system has been reset. We're heading back.
Okay, understood. See you at the station.
Then let's go home.
John, are you still with us? Please respond.
Yeah, I'm here, Mike. I'm doing a bit better.
Very good. And now listen to me very carefully. There's a fire door in one of the adjacent rooms. It leads to a stairway, but the door will have already been locked automatically because of the fire, and we are not able to open it from here.
Understood, Mike. What should I do?
You'll have to switch off the power in that part of the building. Look for the main power distributor and turn off the main switch.
All right, I'm on my way. Switch the power off and I'm headed to the fire door.
Copy. Report to me as soon as you reach the stairs.
Mike, do you hear me? I'm at the stairs now. The fire hasn't reached this part of the building yet. Where am I going now?
The upper floors are in flames. You'll have to find a way through one of the lower floors.
All right, I'll find a way.
You can do it, John. Chris and Alex are working their way through the building to you.
There's a steel door in front of me that won't budge. I can't get past it.
Then we'll have to find another way. It's best to go back down the hallway you came down, and then take a left at the fork. There should be an air duct at ground level in one of the rooms that'll take you out of the basement.
Then I'll head back. At least it's not so hot down here. Or like a warm shower.